So this is my invention, and it's a camera that records smell.
9-year-old Kyla Murphy shows off her work at this year's Invention Convention at Cayman International School.
Pick a color.
She is one of the dozens of third grade students who are using their creativity to solve problems with the goal of making the world a better place, one invention at a time.
I think participating was really fun, and like how we got to create things and how we got to make up our own invention to help the world be a better place. And it was just super, super creative and fun and awesome.
And that's by design.
So you put it behind your back.
They work through the engineering design process to create solutions to these problems that they identified. And now they're sharing their solutions with all of the students in the elementary school.
You can tell when you go in there and you see them present, they're really into what they're doing, and they want to show everybody what they've come up with.
I invented a pastel rubber.
What kinds of problems are they solving? Everything from big to small.
It was sort of a tiny box. It was an invention for people not to get burnt by hot glue.
I was wondering, well, hey, how does my dog feel? Like, maybe he's too hot or too cold, so I created a dog bed that will sense whether the dog is hot or cold and fix that.
My problem was that people in wheelchairs can't walk and so they can't go downstairs.
And your solution?
My solution was I made a special designed hook that can let them go downstairs without going really fast.
As soon as our teacher told us about invention, we mentioned like, oh, I always get gum on my shoes. I should invent something to keep gum from getting off my shoes. So that's what I invented.
So you take it?
The inventions are cool and clever, but the goal here is bigger than the finished product.
I think that for the world that these kids are growing up to be adults in, they need to understand how to solve problems, how to identify problems, how to speak to people about those problems. We're raising these kids to have jobs that don't even exist yet. We don't even know what's coming in the future, so it's really important that we just give them a broad set of skills to work with.
And that's why the Invention Convention is our Cayman First Classroom of the Month, because inspiring creative problem solving is something the world needs a lot more of.
So if you slouch, it's going to choke you, so you're forced to sit up straight.
Ah, very good.
It was cool to see everybody's ideas and all of their different, like, how they think of solving a problem and what their like solution is. It was really cool.
The best part about this was about how much creativity there was.
I think everyone did a really good job and everyone tried really hard to make amazing projects and everyone was amazing and yeah.